Next up, we have Jonathan spinning staff to Paper Cuts by Landon Conrath. Jonathan would like you to note that at the time of writing this fact, he owns two water fountains, like the ones that you find mounted on the walls and not the ones you find in city parks. But he's working on it.
So don't you look back and move it too fast.